This country was built with hard work and confidence in the American worker. The future of this great land depends on restoring that confidence and making sound investment decisions. Good business leaders know that your most important business asset is not your facility, your technology, or your new innovations. It's your people. Invest in them. Enroll in the Professional Development Series at Clayton State University today.